In 2011, in a new partnership with the World Meteorological Organization, we launched the Puppet Planet project during the Meteorological Day at the WMO. The goal is to encourage action to address the challenges of climate change while promoting the creative industries in developing countries. The project consists of an animation show using puppets and new media technology. And the target are the children, but the message is addressed to a wide public of all ages. Through the show, we want to promote climate literacy, education, culture, and capacity building by training young puppeteers and performing artists in developing countries. The show intends to help governments to shape national campaigns and education in schools, small villages, and communities in urban and rural areas. For those interested in this project, there is a nice video clip at YouTube.